Introduction to OKRs in Rally. The Objectives and Key Results, or OKRs, feature in Rally lets you define a goal-setting framework for your organization and teams to align around the same goals. Creating well-defined OKRs provide the following benefits for your organization: organizational focus, alignment, engagement, transparency, accountability, and prioritization. You can find Rally's new OKR functionality on the Objectives page from the Portfolio tab. Your administrator defines the levels to which you can assign different objectives, such as business, program, and team. Objectives must be qualitative and should help you understand why the organization is driving towards the associated business outcome. Next, you can associate each objective level with a different level of work by associating each level with a portfolio item type. Although you can associate an objective with a particular team, all users can see all OKRs regardless of where they are in your organization and project structure. This visibility reinforces the goals of the OKR framework itself, which includes transparency and focus. OKRs are intended to be aspirational in nature and should not be restated versions of your delivery goals and measures. OKRs are composed of two parts: a brief qualitative objective that articulates the goals of an organization or team, in which you should be sure to state the why for the objective, and 2 to 5 metric-based key results that can be used to measure the progress of the objective. OKRs are not the same as PI objectives. Although your team may be tempted to use the OKR framework to set objectives for their releases, there are important differences between the two. An OKR should not be used as a PI objective or the other way around. Release objectives are typically more granular and tied to work and activities. OKRs provide teams with the flexibility to track work-related accomplishments without worrying about high-level metrics that are tracked elsewhere. OKRs are always tied to aspirational goals and metrics. For more information on how to work with OKRs in Rally, take a look at the Rally documentation as well as the additional OKRs training videos. Congratulations! Now you have a better understanding of how OKRs work in Rally.